Hopefully there's no stupidity. Yay! We're back with episode 2 of me fucking around with Laura Croft and screwing everything up. Far more apt. Me being able to take out 9 fucking soldiers with automatic weapons with a bow, but getting killed by 2 wolves. I'm a favorite.
I'm in need of your skills, if you have a moment.
Yeah, cool.
What's the problem?
I've been expecting a messenger bird with a report on the invaders' movements. It's critical that we stay ahead of them. But the damn bird is lost because of the radio tower in the facility. Whatever that thing picks out, it seems to cripple the bird's sense of direction. Our man who gathered the info was killed, so that message is all we have to honor the price he paid. I know you can track that damn crow as good as any of the hunters. Will you help us?
I do want to wonder what happens if we say no. I'll just let you do it again. What the fuck? So the bird can be anywhere. Alright. That might be why it was a little bit blurry. I'm just now seeing my stream is telling me it's like fucking up encoding. Here, birdie. Wait, now you're telling me he's over there? I'm gonna shoot you, bird. What happens if I shoot him? Oh, shit, no! Crap. I would. How did? Ah, fuck you, game. I was trying to get the. He should have had the information on him. Damn it.
Did you find the bird?
Found your bird, finally.
Oh, good, good.
Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
Okay. That was like the easiest quest ever. I'm gonna get that coin, Kashi. Looks like we got everything in there. Screw it, let's go on foot. I have no idea how to drop these things. Off dog. I didn't kill him. I heard dogs. Scared. Yee. coughing. So we got a strong box up there. Flags. Sorry. Wrong box. Okay, where the fuck down? Oh, it's like way down there. All right, let's go back later. I don't remember reading this. Fuck.
Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden.
Oh, damn. Yeah, I have more Mondays. Just one up here, okay.
Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're on to us yet.
Damn it.
Try to be discreet, okay?
Oh, there it is.
It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. The company men, who hasn't been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives. Lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Wait, we're gonna buy. Ooh, crafting tool. That's what we're saving up for. It's gonna take a while. It's only got 76. Fuck. Guess I get in some other way now? That's the other mission. Well, fuck me, what the fuck? How the fuck am I supposed to get back in there? Wait, how'd I get out of there? No, I got conked out. That's how I got out of there. That way. What the fuck? Oops. Oh. Wait. No, that's just... Oh, I'm so confused. I have to Google how to get back in the fucking prison. Yep, that's not as far as supposed to go. Hold on. Google the shit on my phone. Rise of Tomb Raider, get back into prison. Gulag optional mission. Wait, is there a campfire up there? Am I an idiot? Oh, Jesus. Grut, I'm stupid. She's crouching. That means enemies. Well, what are you doing, bitch? all the ammo just lying around. I don't think they're gonna give me anything new, so mission time. Like a sneak button, I gotta hide. Just goes auto sneak when there's enemies. It says there's a supply cache, like right here, but where? I don't see no fucking. Oh. Okay, maybe those aren't a bad thing to get. We're going back. It's letting me loot the bodies again. Oh, it's because I didn't pick everything up off him the first time. Nope, it's letting me loot him again. Alright, and this is where I found what's his face, so I didn't actually get to explore everything. Reed killed everybody. Up here, all right. Challenges. We're down there. Oh, that's not it. Climb the terrain, so no. The fuck? Oh, wait, was it down? I do not like these maps. Hey, Captain Peters. This thing doesn't update and tell me the viewer list. That's stupid. Oh, there we go. Nope, nope, nope. I wanted to finish fucking Tomb Raider, except for now I'm lost. I'm functionally retarded. It says it's like way the fuck over there, but. Do I have to go back out and around? Yeah, I probably do. Stupid game. I know, it looks like 500 times better than the, Commonwealth. I know, I was just getting pissed at myself because I hadn't finished it. Like, well, I haven't even gotten close to finishing it, clearly. So I was like, fuck, I need to give this game its decent playthrough. Okay, so yeah, this looks about right. I'm probably... So fastest way is camp count. I mean, that, the character models, the fucking facial animations, the emotion, like, how shit blows up, the physics, oh my god, it's like, Bethesda should have taken some fucking clues. Oh, take a campfire. My only issue is that I can take out, like, 9 guards with automatic weapons, and then 2 wolves can kill me because I'm terrible at the game. Here, I want to find that fucking thing. Back to being coffee again today. Yeah. I figure I'm just going to play this fucking game, blitz through it, and while I'm writing the shit for Fallout 273, and then I'll play some more Fallout. Oh, I need a week break or so from just doing shit. Okay, you. I'm gonna find you. I don't even know if I can get in you, but I'm gonna find you. Can't tell if it's below or above. Wait, oh. Is that it? Frog. Telling me it's somewhere in there. Is there a cave I'm missing? Yeah, there it is. Hello. Oh, but I need explosives. Can anywhere? Fuck, I'm gonna find a can and carry it around, aren't I? Oh, bitch. Fuck. Wait, what's that telling me?
Intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Man. So now I need to go back and hunt down all these fucking survival caches. Got another giving me the language shit. Ah, fuck. That's a stupid quest. Oh, well. That's probably a bad idea. Go back. Oh. Oh, god damn it. Change your name to Princess Wanna Kill Yourself.
Welcome back.
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes. This will help us plan our resistance. We are grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Hello.
Not a very good suppressor. All right. Oh, fuck. There's a fucking mural in there? Ah. Alright, let's get you first since we're close. We'll just walk around.
Who's that?
What the shit? Where's my bullet time?
Just you and me.
Well, thanks for telling me the only one left.
Jacob's people were forced to work here.
Shit out here. Is that all there was here? Wait. Where'd I come in? Or is it just a circle? Fucking circle, okay. Find a fucking can so I can have a grenade, so or something. Gas can. Wait. Gas can. I saw a gas can. In the building back here. Gas can! Hello, hello, hello. How do I craft? Yes. Oh, this can't be good for too long, can it? So, let's not fuck this up. God damn completionist. Noise on that waypoint. Alright. The camp. Oh shit. Fuck you, Wolfie. Curious. I don't think I've been to that camp. Oh, I think there's a... Never mind, there's like a tunnel down there. Okay. Hey, buddy. Shit. Take that, deer!
This has been 34 minutes of me running around grabbing shit. Seriously? And it's still entertaining, at least to me. Okay, where... it's like fucking right there in front of me this whole time.
More Soviet propaganda.
Looking out there. No, come back. All the way back to base camp. One. Because I thought these things were just like, but they're giving me some rare shit, so, and experience. So, fuck it. Hope she gets a better rifle at some point. It's a fucking AK, like, or whatever the hell. I think that's what she's using. And actually pay attention. That's shaped like an AK. Kinda. Wow, right there, huh? You know, I tried to go back and play Star Wars The Old Republic, and I had fun with it, like, just doing the storyline with a friend, but they made it, what am I looking for? Like, you couldn't enter the same story instances when you're playing as the same class because of the decision. Like, that was actually kind of annoying. I was like, well, I just want to go through the game and play with a friend, and so we got to, like, level 40-something, and we're like, ah, fuck it. Where are we going now? There's one inside. Wait, are there actual enemies up there? Oh shit, there are. She all wavy. The fuck is going on? You can't actually, it's in the options menu. Wait, what? So wait, when you're playing Star Wars The Old Republic, you can do class-specific missions with a friend who is the same class? I might actually go back and replay it a little bit, because I just like the... I'm not a fan of the end game. I didn't mind the... The leveling up was great. Probably one of the best ones. Like, as far as just, you know, story and shit with your character. See, that's what annoyed me, though. It was, like, the twice thing. So we originally started playing as, like, two separate classes, and then we went on to, like, oh, let's just play the same one and restarted, and then it didn't work, and I was like, meh. Across last time. There's no rope this time, is there? Oh, yep, there it is. See, I can't even tell how many people are watching the fucking stream. Like, I opened up the viewer list and the chat window, but it's not giving me an updated viewer list. Fucking game. So... I'll just assume I have 9,000 people watching my stream, because I'm awesome. Oh, shit. Oh. Crap, I can't read the end of your thing, but playing Division, or waiting for Division? I don't know. Something with Division. My stream thing covers up, like, the last three words in the chat. Excuse me. So our last one is over here. God, fuck. It's A. It's X every other time you use it, and it's A when you don't want it to be. Oh, I heard Division was kind of crappy, though. I don't know, I think anything that's a pure PvP, like, shooter type is gonna have its issues. Not to mention, apparently it was a line simulator for 24 hours. Okay, that's a pretty modern looking bridge. What the fuck? I see that over there. We're gonna blow it up, aren't we? At some point, it's gonna get blown the fuck up. Oh, sweet. I'm almost done. Okay. Actually, I am pretty much done. I just got this one to do, and I'm heading over to the spot. Sweet.
Yeah, I think the thing that killed me for it entirely was when I heard that, like, you could go into certain areas with your team and crap, and then even if you won and shit, if your teammates were douches and shot you in the back of the head, they could just take all your shit. And, well, I only make one kind of friend, and that's douchebags, so, yeah. Because I know I'd do it to them, so they'd probably do it to me. Splintered, and I had it, well, because I did it last night, and I haven't set up the thing for anything else, so. That, and I actually figured out how to do the chat window shit, and then I set up hotkeys for actually doing it, so I got a little bit better on this shit. But then I'm gonna forget it all and fuck it up when I interview T3NDO tomorrow, so I'll probably fuck everything, because I'm so stupid I don't set profiles yet. Okay, so we're on our way to the main mission. Everything so shaky. What the fuck is going on? I almost want to restart because this is like really fucking weird. Alright, you know what? We're gonna save game. I don't know, I didn't even check the stream. I had a friend check it and they said it was up and running, so I hate running the video while I'm playing, but man, I started 45 minutes ago. So 45 minutes ago is working fine. Start trying to mute my mic when I'm having coughing fits. Alright, we still shaky? No, we're not shaky anymore. Thank goodness. Okay, I thought that was, like, fucked up. Like, Warcraft. Worst bow draw ever.
I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far, but I know he's with me. The divine source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right.
Accuracy? Huh. Of course not. Fucking upgrade shit, screw it.
Base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Hashtag, who's really slow? This, I took forever.
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game.
I had an information. Yeah, what am I supposed to be looking for?
These pieces look familiar.
So just need to be out
I
here.
No, I've seen something like this before.
Yeah, Tetris. Seriously? Bitch, you ain't never played Tetris? You probably deserve to die. The green dots. Oh, the herbs show up on my mini map. Cool. Even though I really don't need them. So cool.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the Mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even
See,
more
this would have been funnier
story.
If when she found the documents that weren't audio recordings, because it's going to be the voice in her head, so this is what she pictures the person talking, if it like was in her voice trying to do a Russian accent. That would have been awesome. I see you. So he's all the way up there. box it down here. Alright, am I missing something? I hear like it's not shaking again. And now it's not. And now. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, I don't. Oh, there we go. I see a stick. I see you, tunnel. I see you. I'm probably gonna have to go down into it from above. What do I need for this? So this is an explosive. Fuck. Let me guess. My only explosives are up above me. Alright, well, I'll keep an eye out. There was something in here to craft. Negative. To stop ignoring the explosives when I walk by them, because I'm like, I've seen something somewhere. Oh, I remember you could burn those in the other one, so I'm gonna have to wait till I get something like that.
Shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way. We've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
I like this guy. I'm going to blow this thing up. No, pick that back up. Pick that back up. I don't think this is how you're supposed to do this, but I'm in. What? Oh, I didn't count as an explosives. Fucking fuck. Fuckity fuck. Fucker. Not very bright. You guys can keep dropping down, it's cool. again. Well, what the hell am I supposed to attach this thing to?
Lights still work. Looks like pitch burned. Must have been a uranium mine. My God. These are ancient. What did they find down here?
All right, done. Whee! Oh, yeah, this water looks safe.
Looks flammable. Hell of an entrance.
Seriously.
through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself.
I see you, shiny thing. Oh, God,
to get
damn
it past the water somehow. That should burn as well. This flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia.
Examining or
it's still half full.
Uh-oh.
I may need this before I'm done here.
Yeah, she's drunk.
Got to get it past the water somehow. There we are. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there.
Well, holy fuck. Alright. They had some fun with level design, that's for damn sure.
Someone was hiding mine.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along with our present.
Tools and makeshift weapons.
Can now translate level 5 Greek. Okay, I need to translate Russian. Base camp discovered. Oh, below. Yeah, you can pull the bottle. Wait. Oh, right there. And stored all our vodka all over the place here.
A trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. inside.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chamber, half destroyed by a cave-in, but clearly made by the hands of man. The artifacts inside are ancient, nearly 1,000 years old, untouched since the tomb was sealed. We redouble our efforts. Instead of mining, the workers now search and retrieve the artifacts inside. The natives of the valley, their resistance once broken, now bristle at this new assignment, as if they do not wish the relics to be seen. We will need to make an example of a few young men before their dark looks lead to something more.
I'm gonna carry this bottle around me. Rusty bottle.
Those mine carts. Perhaps they could block the water.
How do you suppose we do that?
Those mine carts. Perhaps
yeah,
I could block
I
the water.
Got you. Oh, so I gotta jump on that to lower it. Okay. There's something up there. Yes, there was.
Another mural.
I'm just assuming that mural didn't say jack and shit.
Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water.
I'm right here. I could just fuck the water up. Alright.
What the heck?
Those mine carts. Perhaps they could block the water.
How would there be rope here that I could tie something to? No. Huh. All right. Oh, for fuck's sake. But now we've got to go up there. Ow, though.
Be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart.
Here, if you free another cart, the track's gone, bitch.
Must be a way to free another cart.
So confused.
A way to free another cart.
Oh, and then I'm gonna have to rope it with the thing. I bet you money. Like, put a shit rope into it. Do the thing. Do the thing. Gotcha.
Must be a way to
gosh,
free
I'm going
heart.
To cut you, bitch. Okay. And yep, that card has a rope on it. Okay. I'm ahead of myself.
Seems like the workers had finally had enough.
This is why you don't allow unions. Workers unionized, they killed everybody. Goddamn unions.
Looks like they dragged it out of here. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
Probably what showed me where all the shit was. The fuck? She's very wiry. Okay, let's go back this way now. Now I'm curious. Started this shit show? I have no idea. I'm so fucking lost. Alright, fuck it. Oh. So I get no relic. Yeah, I'm fucking... Okay, I'm just gonna assume that you don't get anything out of here. I don't fucking... This was a challenge tomb. What the fuck? God damn it, it's saying I haven't finished it. So there's something back there that I missed. What though? Googling the red mine, because Google will fix all my problems. Are we all supposed to go down that other direction? Survival instincts cause nearby traps. It says jump across, climb the stairs, and claim your reward. It said it was fucking, they'd carried it out of there, you stupid shits. God damn it. I hate you, game. I hate you, game. Go, bitch. Was that? Oh, now I can open it. Man, fuck you, game.
It's an ancient codex. A philosophical argument about virtue of awareness.
Yep, it just gave me the location of all the secrets I'd already found. Yeah. No attachments available. Equip. Hey, there we go. I'm probably like gone up 2% in an hour and a half. Oh, hello. So I gotta find a rope post to shoot from there to there with. I'm fuck. Like, where? Like, there's fucking rope things everywhere, but nowhere to actually propose.
Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the
That's
tag.
That's a huge convicted. Like the Japanese would be one little symbol. Fucking Russian, it's like, brah! I don't want to rope swing. I want to go find the shit I am missing.
The Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque. Order of the Red Banner Medal. Another high honor. But this medal has been deliberately defaced. Maybe the owner was disgraced.
then. How the fuck? Because I got that, but I got nowhere for that to come from. Damn it! Why do I want to be a completionist? Not gonna come from this side. Hello, upstairs, I didn't see before. Ah, there we go. Still no fucking explosives, though. Maybe it's a comeback after I get the, rocket launcher thing or whatever, the grenade launcher. Which is gonna be like the last thing I get, because I want the fucking crafting tool first. Down there anyway. Thank you.
not sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward team to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
Negative. But I've got a good vantage point. I'll let you know if I see anything. Over and out.
And out. I assume I die if I fall down there. Okay, god damn it. So my curiosity is telling me, go figure out what the last thing was getting. I failed. I am not liking the... I'll see now, it gives me a fucking can that I can turn into an explosive, except for I'm all the way up here. Assuming I can't carry the can down with me. Damn it. If I go fucking down there. Oh my god. I hate you, game. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Yeah, I'm doing it. Fuck it. Nope, she drops can. Fuck. No, go back up. Go back up. I want you to go back up now. Yep, good girl. Get you all climb back up this rope.
the Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
Dynamite.
Lara Croft, Loot Raider. It was empty. Wait a minute. Ah, there we go.
Snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it. The head of security knows I've been leaking data. Probably known all along, and they're just watching for now, waiting to see what my endgame is. I wish I had an endgame. I'm gonna die just because I was nosy and stupid. I don't even think this channel is secure now. They could have picked you up already. I'm getting paranoid out here, but this Trinity, they are big, and they're everywhere. And the more I find out, the more I realize how badly I fucked up. So here you go. You were right. Hope I get to tell you that in person.
Small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle.
It looks like a goddamn guessing game. Ah, I see your name. Nope. I hate this shit. What the fuck? Can I put it upside down and read it? I'm pretty sure I've covered every ounce of this thing. Fuck off.
Hmm.
Well, shit. I just thought about that. I could have been shooting those things all the time with the crap.
Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian.
You're flammable shit like an idiot. Crap, what do I do now?
Ah! visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
What the fuck?
He's reloading! I got an angle! It's over!
That was a little too easy. They basically killed themselves. This thing, dummy. Oh, fuck. Game over. Start from beginning. All right, I'll start from right here.
Saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. Still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
People used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now.
Sorry, Mr. Relic. Hey, I'm coming.
Come on. You better get moving. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things. Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not built for delicate work.
We'll have to sneak past them.
Yes. But we
have Hello, this Mike picks me up eating wheat then. It's like, what the fuck? I'm like we'll 3 feet away from him. Shouldn't stop to shoot a bitch.
there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay. I can get power to that console.
No, we're not getting back the way we came.
One of them didn't notice he got shot in the back of the head with an arrow. His AI is either fucked up or he's just like retarded.
We've got company.
What? I'm the world's worst shot. Oh, it's because he got armor. I don't know if either.
Got to try that control panel.
You're done. Good.
Where I need to go. This should come in handy.
Yes! Don't trust your combat knife. And we'll cut down all the flags.
Maybe if I cut those ropes. Be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
Jumpy jump. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, the ice. Oh.
Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Another way up.
She's a ninja.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
I see you, trap. Get fucked.
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and cataloged, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they are on the verge of revolt.
Alright. Fuck you, trap! Wow, that could have been really bad. Too close to my ass, I saw that thing. What are you?
This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here?
Wait, can lock-on shots? Alright, we'll learn that shit. I was hitching at that a while ago. Parts. I've upgraded them all, you fuckers. How do I do the lock-on thing?
What's the plan?
Oh,
pumps a lot of shit.
It is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen.
I forgot holding right trigger starts to crap in the middle of shit. That was a bad idea. Shit, I don't have to go buy one now. Heading back to base camp. Okay, you fucking thing. Simultaneously locked on the targets while zoomed in. Is that not zoomed? Yeah, buddy. That one first, hold on a second, that one third. Pistol, I'm missing a bunch of shit. So now we definitely need to go kill shit. Oh, I pressed right trigger to zoom in. This explains some shit. This level of excellence brought to you by I'm a Retard.
It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time. But I will continue transmitting as it is my duty. Local natives attacked us on multiple fronts soon after we attempted to sway them with the executions of their countrymen.
Sway the shit out of them.
There are far more natives than we ever anticipated. It is clear that they come from the other side of the mountain and have been preparing their revolt carefully for years. We are now without power and water, and winter is upon us.
Winter is coming.
Those of us who remain will
soon be leaving.
Speaking of
Game of Thrones, soon.
We have one train transport that we will take with us as many records and artifacts as we can.
So the Soviets learned a valuable lesson. The natives bred like rabbits and fucked them up. I'm gonna have to like jump to different areas. What the holy shit.
I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
Yeah, probably.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
I don't need shrooms. Whee! That was bad. This is bad. This is bad. Go, 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 go. What am I doing? Ah, there we go. I don't know what I'm doing. I play like a retard. Bye bye, truck. I don't know what the point of that was, but I did it. Oh, because my weight was holding it up. I need to make this crank it up and let her go. I'll just let it go. It shouldn't.
The truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
What? Cut the rope, maybe? Oh, yep. Environments in this game are fucking gorgeous, though. If I could make love to the environments, I would probably not, but at least it would be an option. Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck? You trying to fucking run up and rape me? What the shit? Check your head out, bitch. Or if I can do that. Jesus. Okay, are we good? Are we good? Don't even give me the option to fucking stealth kill anybody.
does make sense. If I follow these directions...
Nice. Only three of them, but still.
Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
Are we all find it this time, you fucking thing?
The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
I see you, trap.
To any who received this message, I will soon be dead, and with me all knowledge of this place. Escape for us was never an option. We boarded the train and set out for the long journey, only to discover that mere miles from the mountain, the tracks we built upon the backs of so many dead had simply disappeared. For months now, the native population has carefully dismantled the railroad, intentionally isolating this place in preparation for their attacks. And like their precious ruins, I will soon be taken by the snows and forgotten.
Oh, you poor bastard. Oh, wait, you kill everybody like a little bitch. I see. I guess more guys gonna kill me? Yep. Oh good, they know exactly where I am too, because reasons. How many grenades do they have? Oh, up there. Okay, got it. Open it in the market. Hi, kitty. Come on. Go. Go. You can do it. My cat is like so fucking fat. I don't think she doesn't think she can like make it up the couch. She sits there and preps for like a minute. Like, I can do this. Yep, you missed the orgy side mission. Oh shit, that's a barrel of death. I could have shot that. I'm about done. I'm probably gonna finish this area and I got about 20 minutes. I need to get ready to go. Going out to dinner and a movie with my wife tonight. It's a Friday night. God damn it, I hate it when she does this. I just realized, like, it's a fucking Friday night. Which means it's gonna be like tons of people, and I'm gonna be like, fuck all the people. A little lucky that actually stuck, you know?
Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope wedge. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope wedge. That should work.
Never the easy way out, Laura. Never. All her bones, mush. Oh, don't walk past that bureau. Won't turn back around. Jeez, it just got laggy all of a sudden. Warning, high encoding.
Must be the immortal prophet.
Good thing he was very humble.
And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the Prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the Prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
Coins. I'll be right back. We'll get back. What was I doing? I was looking for hidden shit. There's always hidden shit. Oopsie, hidden shit.
Wonder this place is still standing.
And Captain Peters, there's a Eyes Wide Shut scene. No, I'm just kidding. That'd be fucking hilarious.
Even damage, the artistry is stunning.
Truer words were never spoken. Like, the artistry in this game is fucking gorgeous. 500 times better than anything. Actually, most Unreal games are really fucking amazing. Like, our Epic games, I mean. I was seeing the graphics for their, like, MOBA. They've got, like, a third-person shooter MOBA that Epic's working on. It looks fucking phenomenal. They'd be giving me ammo. No, I'm gonna fight something. Just whatever it is, not another bear. I should get the Lara Croft nude mod. Because that's how we play games and mod them. Just put it into porn. Okay, this looks perfect.
Yeah. there. Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Oh, no. Just in the nick of time.
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. I'll give Sophia, she is cautious.
Smart. Kill everybody.
The same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend.
On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time.
Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now!
They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Jesus, just as the game looks like it's gonna get really cool and interesting, I'm gonna have to leave. Of course, this thing is like, this valley is like lagging the shit out of my fucking computer. I don't know if it shows through on the stream. Like,
you, head down to the old radio.
The OBS keeps pissing itself.
This vase must have been beautiful once. Someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
Don't worry, guys, I'm just gonna steal all your relics.
Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
How did you find this place? What brought you here? War is coming. We have
to
prepare.
Keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families into the catacombs below. But we have to keep the enemy engaged here. On this side.
Damn it! Where's my base camp so I can save it? Nope, it's right there. Never mind.
Sophia and her warriors.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do it with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
I want to go and there's that monument over here somewhere. So I'll probably spend the first part of the next stream cutting flags and grabbing shit that I couldn't get before. should be able to just go cut this flag now. What the flag? What are you doing? Flag up there. Nope.
Grammar is a little crude, but I think it's pointing to a hiding spot.
Dear my God, even more. Wait, why does it show this flag? Not the other ones. Oh, jeez. I still haven't gotten underground over here. So much shit to do still. Alright. Cut down this damn flag and then I'm out of here.
You just arrived in the valley, right?
Oh shit.
Yeah, with the latest supply drop. More coming, I've heard.
Lots of boots on the ground. This could be the big one.
You're new with Trinity, right?
Oh shit.
I'll be right back. Stay alert. Hold. Spotted something. An arrow. Oh, shit. Someone's out there.
What else? Oh shit. What's this guy like? Captain Retard? His buddies just get murdered right next to him.
No safety gear. Nothing to protect the workers.
Just wanna get up to the flag. Another flag. Fuck. It's a vicious cycle. Oh, you don't cut it, you stupid. Alright, there you go. Mine. fucking right there under me when I got up here last time. I just run around hitting the X key and then like or X button. Like, where you at, things? Shoot this into. Over there. Oh, 4 of 7. All right, that is it for me. Let's see, how much more complete did I get? 27 to 37. Jesus. So, at this rate, it's going to take 6 more 3-hour videos.
Work together to survive 10,000 days. I don't remember. All right. I will probably do another one of these later tonight. I don't know. Just been having fun playing. So, see you to anybody who is still in the bloody stream. It doesn't tell me who the fuck's on. yeah, Peters, I'll be probably late tonight. I usually wait till my wife goes to bed or something. But I should. We're going to go out watch a movie and shit. I'll be back around midnight, and I'll probably start playing around 1 or something. I can't stay up too late because I got to get up early to do the interview with T3NDO because he's in Germany. So, 8 hours ahead. So, that is it for me. If I remember which key shuts this down, stream down.